seguridad, permanezca sentado con sus manos y brazos, pies y piernas dentro del...
Plants and animals that have learned to survive in these harsh conditions make use of what little water they can find and avoid the scorching rain. Of all the forces at work on the land, humans have had one of the most profound effects. The need to produce food for a growing world led to the enormous...
Welcome to our living laboratories, where scientists from Epcot and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future.
The tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants on the planet. Many of these, like papaya, bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice, are well known around the world.
One day, many of these lesser-known tropical plants may be as important as the bananas growing on both sides of the boat. More than 28 million tons of bananas are eaten, seafood consumed globally. Tilapia, bass, and catfish, like the ones you see here, are three of the more popular crops raised by fish farmers. The sustainable system we're using here recycles the water in the tanks. As a result, we're able to save millions of gallons each year. Our small fish farm produces nearly 5,000 pounds of fish each year to serve in restaurants around Walt Disney World. Innovations like this one can play an important role in our efforts to produce bountiful harvests and still protect natural resources. Most of us are only familiar with the handful that make up our everyday diet. The common grains growing here, wheat, maize, sorghum, and millet, plus rice, account for nearly two-thirds of our global food consumption. Learning how to increase yields of these staples is an important goal of research around the world. These plants
Mathematik, Sophie. of the Middle East, being watched over by Arab and Jewish scholars. Call it the first backup.
Like that craft beer. Got this coin.
Are you going to do a trick with it?
Yeah.
We had a couple of them too.
It's proper fish, like when we get salmon.
So it's in like a fish.